Hello guys, welcome back to the StarCraft II Wings of Liberty Brutal campaign and walkthrough. Let's go to the laboratory and do the Protoss missions.
Raynor, the Hounds of the Void are closing in. I impart my memory, my very essence, into this Ihan crystal, so that you will see what I have seen, and that the future may yet have hope.
Let's get right into it.
Ceratul, what the hell have you gotten yourself into?
Friend Raynor, long has it been since we stood together against the Swarm. Since then, I have wandered the Void in solitude, seeking an ancient prophecy rumored to foretell the return of the Zelnaka. My sojourn led me to a remote world known as Ulan, where I discovered fragments of the prophecy. Yet I was not the first to find them. It falls to you now, old friend, to relive my memories and believe. Swarm came as was foretold, and the Protoss, firstborn of the gods, rose to fight them. Now the Zelnaga that forged us all are returning. What do they come to save? Or to destroy?
I knew you'd find your way here, eventually.
Your very presence defiles this place, Kerrigan.
Do you hear them, Zeratul? Whispering from the stars. The galaxy will burn with their coming.
Perhaps. But you won't live to see it.
Please. Our petty conflicts mean nothing now. A storm is coming that cannot be stopped. Fitting that we should face oblivion together.
Never!
fate cannot be changed. The end comes. And when it finds me, I shall embrace it.
Prophecy is uncertain. There is always hope. Shozak Moknul. My allegiance is yours. I will fulfill. The prophecy was divided into fragments, each kept at separate shrines. I must gather them and depart this world quickly. This chasm is vast. It is fortunate that I can phase through the shadows to the other side.
The guys that have watched my remastered playthrough, you guys know I don't like these micro missions.
Spore crawlers can detect my presence. I should stun them with my void prism.
I'm just really bad at them.
The scales will be balanced. End our appeal, Rashagov. I will erase the demons of the past.
God damn it.
We must not hesitate. Glory to the firstborn. My burdens weigh heavily. We must act! En Arudin, Rashagov. I will be beneath. Arun Aladon.
Okay.
Sukdash Salok. That spore crawler can detect me from across the chasm. It must be destroyed. Rashagov, I will erase the demons of the past.
So, what's over here?
That overseer can see through my cloak. I'd best stun it with my void prism before crossing this chasm.
You got some better cure than that. Never mind that bard.
Service of Ire. Ire will be restored. My allegiance is yours.
Okay. One down, two to go.
The first fragment of the prophecy. Soon all will be made clear.
Why not surrender yourself to oblivion, Zeratul? Wouldn't it be better to end your struggle now than witness the final agonizing moments of your species?
This is yours. So much for Kerrigan's reprieve.
For Shakuras.
I will fulfill my contract.
State thy bidding. Greetings, Exalted One. We are here in the service of High Templar, Karras. He is nearby.
Your presence is most welcome. Let us keep moving.
Permit us to destroy their defenses before we proceed.
Indeed.
We are one with the shadows.
I will erase the demons of the past. You address me?
I am the heart of darkness. Very wise. You require my skills. I am the...
Alright, let's wait for the overseer to come back.
Shozak Maknul.
State thy bidding.
Alright.
My burdens weigh heavily.
Come on, Matt. Come on.
Glory to the firstborn. Ire will be restored.
Come on.
En Arudin,
you require
my skill. Oh my god.
I will erase the demons of Shine. My burden. I will erase the demons of the past.
I've already lost the achievement. I don't remember exactly what it was, but one of them is not Zeratul drop.
That patrol of broodlords must be dealt with cautiously, or we will be torn asunder.
Bidding. Death comes to all.
I will be.
We.
My burdens weigh heavily.
State thy bidding.
I will erase the demon. I will be rid.
You require my skill.
You address
me. Where's the other one? Oh, it's over here.
I am the heart of
Shozak Maknul. You address me.
Cold is the void. I serve
Shozak Maknul.
Come on.
I am the heart of darkness. It shall be as you say.
Come on.
You require my skills. We state thy... I am...
Shozak.
We are one with the shadows.
You address me.
I am the voice.
You address me. We must not hesitate.
I am the heart of darkness.
I will be with you.
We.
My burdens weigh heavily. I will fulfill.
Cold is the void. Intriguing.
You address it.
You require my skills.
I will erase my burdens weigh heavily. Prepare for an aerial attack. Brace yourselves, my brethren. Shozak Maknul.
I am the voice of the eclipse. State thy bidding.
I will be free. I will erase.
You require my skills.
My burdens.
Okay. That was success.
Honor command.
I didn't lose the stalker.
We are one with it.
I will erase the demon. The Queen of Blades built hatcheries here. She seeks to subvert this sacred world. I shall put an end to that plan. Sway heavily.
We are one with the shadow.
I will be redeemed.
Cold is the void. I am
Shozak
Maknul. You require my skill.
You address me.
Probably not the best way to do that, but whichever.
You address me. I will erase the demons of the past. Shozak Maknul.
We are one with the shadows.
burdens weigh heavy.
Okay.
You require my skills.
Shozak.
I am the heart of darkness.
So far, so good.
State thy bidding. Cold is the void.
You will drift.
I am the void.
I will be the
We are one with the shadows.
Okay.
You address me.
One of three hatcheries.
I
state thy bidding.
One more shrine again.
The second fragment of the prophecy. My task is nearly complete.
Your hope is an illusion, old fool.
If you can so easily read my mind, Kerrigan, you'll see that I'll never give up
so long as hope remains.
Careful now. Kerrigan has set guards to bar our way. It could be a trap.
Sorry about that.
Should take them out carefully, one at a time, or risk being overwhelmed.
Shut up. Cold is the void. For the reckoning.
I will erase.
You require my skills.
You address me.
I am the voice of the eclipse. I am the cold. I am the... You require me.
I will erase.
Cold.
I will be
around. Okay.
You require my skill.
I think this next part are the banelings.
You require state thy bid. Cold.
My bird. You address me.
Let's save. Banes.
En Arudin, Rasha. The banelings spew acid when they die. Stalkers, take them out from a distance.
One with the shadow.
I will erase the demon from the past.
I am the voice.
You address me. I will be the demon. I will erase the
Ouch. That hurt.
My burdens
weigh
heavily. En Arudin.
Cold is the void.
There's
a hatchery over here.
This hatchery must be destroyed if I am to keep the Queen of Blades from subverting this land. I will be redeemed. My burdens weigh. We must not hesitate.
You require my skills.
You address me.
I had a feeling that there were
my burdens.
Ultras here.
I am the heart of darkness.
You address me.
I didn't remember exactly.
I am the voice of the eclipse. Cold is the void.
God damn these interruptions.
I will erase the demon.
I am the
Shozak.
We are one with the shadows. Very well. You require my skill. We are one with the shadow.
I'm probably gonna have to cut some of the pauses out.
Glory to the firstborn. I will erase.
I am the void.
Okay.
You address me.
Almost to the end.
I will erase the demons.
Where are the barred units? There they are.
Sukdashanok, my burdens weigh. Shozak,
you require.
You call. My burdens weigh.
I am the heart of darkness.
I think this next bit is the...
I will be redeemed.
The spine crawlers.
My burdens weigh. I will erase the demons. Spine crawlers. Kill them before they can take root and attack.
Redeemed. State thy deed.
Okay.
You address me. You require my skills.
Shozak
Makro. Nice. That's great. The way this worked out.
My allegiance.
Blinking in front of the ramp blocks off the majority of the spine, so they can't burrow.
High Templar Karas is nearby.
Oblivious descend.
Nice.
In the servant,
we are one with it.
My burdens weigh heavily.
Antaro Tassadar, Prelate Zeratul. I am High Templar Karas. My force tracked the Queen of Blades to this world, yet we know not what she seeks.
Kerrigan and I were both drawn here to uncover an ancient prophecy. With your aid, I pray we can discover it before her.
It is an honor, Great One. Lead on.
Okay.
I've placed the Ultralisk in a void prison. Bring it down, Karas.
I am the heart of darkness.
I will erase the demons of the past.
Zeratul, can you destroy the Airborne Zerg?
I will be the These Nidus worms must be destroyed, or the Zerg reinforcements will overwhelm us.
I am the darkness.
Okay.
Zeratul has destroyed their works. Press on.
Voice of
okay.
My burden.
Let's get this last hatchery before I forget. I was wondering if I was gonna forget it or not.
It shall be
okay.
As you say. Very wise.
The Queen of Flayed seeks to pervert this world with that hatchery. I must destroy it.
Let's lure the
one
you approaches
down.
My burdens. I will erase the demon.
Cold is the void.
Okay.
You address me.
State thy bidding.
We have successfully taken out all hatcheries.
It is done. All of Kerrigan's hatcheries
are
destroyed.
What a blink.
There is yet hope for this world.
Didn't take any hull damage, right? Which is nice. Health damage, rather.
My burdens.
Cole, I am the voice of the eclipse.
Okay.
You address me. My allegiance is yours.
Cold is the void.
Both of these are nearly full, so I'm gonna wait.
My skills.
I think it doesn't matter because they're gonna get healed up anyway.
I will be redeemed.
Okay, I'm gonna save and
Sukdash Salok. The final piece of the prophecy. It speaks of one who shall break the cycle of the gods.
Most ominous. But if the Queen of Blades seeks this prophecy, we must keep it from her.
The rest is obscured. What?
You might kill their prophecy's layers, Zeratul. But you cannot outrun the doom that awaits us all.
We cannot prevail against so many.
I will stand against the Queen of Blades while you escape with the fragments.
I will not abandon you.
The prophecy is more important than either of us. Reveal its secrets, Zeratul. The future rests on it.
Your sacrifice will not be forgotten, brother. We must not. I must get to the Void Seeker before the Zerg overwhelm me and the prophecy is lost. Even Rashagal. I will fulfill my call.
Ow. Please stop poking at me.
Now, I shall become one with the Kala.
I must get to the Void Seeker and preserve the prophecy. I will not let my brother's sacrifice be in
vain. Yay! It took me a minute to get here. Or a bit under.
I cannot decipher the fragments on my own. Yet I know who might interpret them. The preservers of Zakul. If they cannot, I fear this entire universe will burn.
Okay, so I actually got the 3 surviving stalkers, so I got that achievement done. Without suffering life damage. Okay, so I failed that. Yes. Is there anything else? Alright, let's talk to everyone.
I'm okay, Doc. Before you start asking.
You were staring at that Protoss device for a very long time. Are you sure?
Well, now you mention it, I could use a drink. Or two. Maybe what I saw would make more sense if I was drunk.
What was it, Jim?
An old friend of mine. Looking for the end of the world.
I'm surprised Hansen didn't try and stop us, or see if we were okay, given that we were staring at the crystal for so long. I'm not gonna bother doing the research. I'll do that after I do all the Protoss missions. Cantina?
How did you become such good buddies with those freaky Protoss? All I hear is they kill Terrans like you and me on sight.
Some of them would. But some others would fight to the death protecting people like us. I helped them defend their homeworld from the Zerg during the First War. When Kerrigan came back leading the swarm, I helped him out again. They're real big on loyalty.
Damn, Jimmy. Almost sounds like you respect them.
I wouldn't expect you to understand, Tychus.
Good to see you, brother. I've been... Wait. I can see it in your eyes. You've seen into the spirit world. The Protoss. He gave you a crystal. And now you've been seeing what he's seen.
That ain't nothing to do with you. Stay out of my head, Tosh.
Have it your way. But you want to tread careful when you go looking into the beyond. If you need me, you know where I'll be.
We have a very special guest today, Crown Prince Valerian. Thank you so much for joining us, Highness.
Thank you, Kate. It's wonderful to be here.
Let me get right to the question on everyone's mind. Is there anyone special in your life right now?
Truth be told, Kate, I've had a crush on you for many years. But in all seriousness, with the Zerg invasion, there's little time for such things. I've been studying military tactics under General Warfield, and whatever spare time I have is devoted to statecraft. It's my goal to be the best emperor our people could ask for. When the time comes, of course.
Wonderful. Now I've got two of them to worry about. How long was I down in the lab, Matt?
You've been gone for hours, sir. You've been in the lab all that time?
I used the Eon Crystal Zeratul gave me. I'd swear it only lasted a few minutes. So vivid. Zeratul's been searching for a Zelnaga prophecy about the end of the universe. There's more. I just haven't got to it yet.
Okay, so that's it for now. When we come back, I'll do the other Protoss mission. I'm getting the SCV upgrades now, I see. I'll get the dual fusion welders. I'm not gonna bother wasting the advanced construction. Even though it's nice to use like 6 SCVs to build a command center, it's, I don't bother with it. I'd rather wait. Alright, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys. Have a good day.